Listen and once again, with candy canes and silver lanes aglow, it's beginning to look a lot like Christmas. Toys in every store. What the prettiest sight to see is the holly that will be your own front door. A pair of hop-along boots and a pistol that shoots is the wish of Barney and Ben. Dolls that will talk and go for a walk is the hope of Janice and Jen. Their mom and dad can hardly wait for school to start again. It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas. The tree in the Grand Hotel. The sturdy kind that doesn't mind the snow. It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas. Soon the bells will start, and the thing that'll make them ring is the carol that you sing right within your heart. But the prettiest sight to see is the holly that will be on your own.
Good evening, everybody. We're going to get started here in just a couple minutes. See, like everybody's jumping on, ready to get going, so we'll be on in just a second. Hi, Penny. Hi, Diana. Hi, Margie. Good evening, Kim. So we'll be on here in a quick second.
It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas. Everywhere you go, take a look in the five and again. With candy cane and silver lanes aglow, it's beginning to look a lot like Christmas.
Good evening, everybody. I'm so excited to be here. I was trying to look at the comments really quick while we were setting up, and so I was going to look back so I could say hi to everybody. I think everybody's been really excited that we're going to get this started, so let's just see who. And hi, Tracy up in Oregon. I said hi to Diana, Margie, Debbie. Hi, Gail over at the coast. So I know it doesn't quite feel like Christmas yet. I've got the air conditioning way turned down because this Santa hat's making me really hot. So excited to show you guys our holiday class pass, all of the projects, explain it. For those of you that did not do summer class pass, you'll have an idea. So hi, Emily. Hi, Kitty. Debbie. Betty down in Long Beach. Hi, Christy. Hi, Mom. So we are, I don't know if you guys heard my story last week about, oh, you probably didn't, about the music, but we found out how to play music on the background, and the first time I did it, then I got a copyright violation, so we had to find music that we could actually play. So the music came directly from YouTube, which means it's in the background, we're not actually playing it, so that was kind of fun. Excited, thank you guys so much for joining us. We are going to go through, I'm going to let a few more people join on. We are going to go through and show you our holiday class pass. Before I go there, I just want to say and give a shout out to everybody that is part of my amazing crew and just in the background. Without everybody that does little odds and ends, and when I say little, I say that word it's more than a little that they all do. So as you guys know, Amy and Marissa and Irene are in the background all the time with me. They really are my right and left hand. Patsy's in the background all the time. She's also a right and left hand. I've got Karen and Ann who never, ever say no when I need help getting a sample done, a sample helped on, long arming, binding. So I did a bunch of the quilting on these this time because I did some custom quilting. So just everybody that helps, I appreciate it from the bottom of my heart. They are the ones that make this possible for you guys. With that being said, this year we have, it's our first year of holiday class pass. So we just finished 4 years of summer class pass. If those of you that are just joining us or aren't sure of what summer class pass was, it was our fourth year. This year we did it completely virtual, 6 weeks, 24 classes. You got access to the videos. I know that we gave access to everybody through January 1st of 2020. Those of you that participate in our holiday class pass this year, you guys are actually going to have access to these videos all the way through March. So that's pretty exciting. When we did summer class pass this year, we reached people into Canada. So I mean, all over the country. As you guys see in the comments, we have people from Florida, from New York, from everywhere on the East Coast, the Midwest, the whole West Coast. We've got Canada. So it's just been really fun. Thank you, Kathy. I know you really enjoyed summer class pass. With that being said, I asked Siri a few minutes ago how long until Christmas, and it's 86 days. So really, I'm doing you guys a favor by having all of this ready so you can get right on a jump start to doing your holiday projects. I'm just kidding. What we did this year is we are going to have 3 weeks for holiday class pass. This is our first time. It's going to be 5 classes per week. You get them as a video. They aren't live. They are recorded classes. I will take you through the ins and outs of each project. I'm going to show you tips and tricks. I film some of these in multi-part videos so you can work on them in sections without having to go and fast forward and things like that. Because sometimes, for example, in a bag, you've got a whole bunch of prep work, then you have a little bit of other work, and then you have some final assembly. So when necessary, we break these out. So we'll get into pricing. Joanna just said she's still watching Summer Class Pass. One of the things that she had told me personally was that she, I don't know where I said 2020, but 2021, yes, Carol, was binding. She's gotten a lot out of our binding class that we offered. So my goal is always to give you guys as many tips and tricks as we can. When we did our holiday projects, and I'm not really sure what's being shown in the camera behind me, they're not all holiday projects. So we did holiday themed projects. So we've got some quilts, we have some table runners, and things like that. We also have some gift giving ideas, which I think that you guys are really gonna like. They're all projects that are fairly quick to make. They will reach all skill levels so that when you want to give some of those personalized items, you guys can. So we are going to go through our entire list of classes with you. Now, you guys can go on the website, now or when this video is over. So when you go up to thimbletown.com, you will see the newsletter tab. If you click the newsletter, you can download and print the actual holiday class pass newsletter. Then you also can go in, and Marissa has put on our online store, if you scroll down, there is a holiday class pass tab. It's a Christmas ornament. When you open that up, then you are going to have a tab for each one of the projects that we're going to do and the items that you guys are going to need. So that is really, really great. Hi, Marsha. Hi, Denise. Hi, Jenny. So I think that we will probably just go ahead and get started. Once again, I know Marissa's behind the scenes. I know Patsy's somewhere behind the scenes. She'll be answering any questions regarding holiday class pass today. And then we'll go back and answer as many of them as we are. So holiday class pass, so you know, is $49. So you just go on to classes and then you can sign up directly there. So that $49 gives you access to every single one of the projects that we're doing. There's actually 16 projects. We just combined two of the projects, which is the Posh Santa and the Posh Holly, into one class. And we're going to be showing all the specialty blocks that are within that. So there's actually 16 projects. So you go onto our classes tab, you go to Holiday Class Pass, and you guys are going to register there. After that, then you guys can jump and get everything out of your in the shopping cart. You guys will be able to find all of your other stuff. We are going to give you a coupon code. So the coupon code this year, I'm going to have them put it up on the screen just really fast, is going to be the HCP, Holiday Class Pass, all caps, 2020. Use that at checkout. It gives you 20% off of everything that you buy. So what I'm going to do is I think we're just going to get started over here and we'll talk about a few things. I'll kind of reiterate the Holiday Class Pass throughout it. Once again, it starts on October 20th and then it runs through the 7th of November. Classes are released about 8 o'clock each morning, Tuesday through Saturday. You'll get a list of supplies when you sign up. So about 2 weeks before, we'll send out a supply list on everything. Then you will have all of that stuff. We started it a little bit later. Summer Class Pass blew us away. So we were overprepared for what we were doing this time. And that is where, so we're overprepared. We want to make sure everybody gets their stuff in time for the first class. You guys, there is also a list on the newsletter. When you print it out, it'll tell you what we're doing each week and what day. So if you guys didn't see the newsletter, it looks fantastic. Our graphic artist did a great job. So when you guys print it out, just a little cover letter from us. Then when you go in, it'll tell you week one, what we're doing, the five projects, week two, week three, and then it also gives you a date. So make sure you go on and you check those out. So Gloria, are you watching in New York today? So I'm going to watch the comments if you are. I will just tell a story because if she's not watching, I'll catch her next time. But I want to say hi to Amara. So I missed saying hi to her last time. And so hello, Amara. I'm glad you're watching with your grandma. And it'll be fun for you to see all the great Christmas projects. So we're going to start over here. And these are not going to be shown in the order of the weeks. They're just kind of how we set them up. So what we're going to start with is our stockings. So we have the Quilt As You Go stockings. There's two versions of these. So when you guys go on the website and you order these, you can order them as the kit. This has all of the fabric from Better Not Pout. And I say all of it, that we used all the, we used fabric from the collection. So there is a square version and then there is a striped version. So when you guys, and I believe there's two stockings in each kit, if I remember correctly. So when you open them up, you're gonna get two of these or two of these. So you will need to pick which one you want or do both of them. These are great colors. This once again was the Quilt As You Go. We have a couple of those Quilt As You Go's and I have a really cool story to tell you guys when we get down to one of the other projects. So this was our holiday stockings this year. We all love stockings. We always like to make them and change them for our decor. What's really great if you need to make stockings for a friend, for family, to put it in. These are fast. They're done. Once you whip that binding on, they're already quilted, so there's not really a whole lot of work involved with them. This is one of my favorite sections tonight. Now, don't get me wrong. I love everything in here. I put a lot of work into some of the custom quilting on these projects. But I love these fun table runners. So our first table runner at the top is called Crazy Christmas Trees. It uses the spider web ruler. It's fun. We have used that ruler in Summer Class Pass. We've used it before. We have multiple projects that can be done with that. There's Valentine's projects. There's coffee or tea mug projects. There is, I can't think right off the top of my head, but there are six different projects that we've done using this ruler, and we keep finding more things to do with it. So Crazy Christmas Trees, it uses the spider web ruler. It's a cut loose pattern from Cut Loose Press. We love them. Clear, concise instructions. The great part is you get all that wonky Christmas tree, but they square up exactly correct when you use the ruler and cut with that. So crazy Christmas trees. Gnomes. I swear that you think gnomes are going to go away or we're going to get tired of gnomes. Not happening. We are already starting to see holiday stuff coming in for our vendors for next year, which for me kind of makes my stomach hurt a little bit, only because I feel like we sometimes never get all the way away from Christmas. Gnomes are going nowhere. We're getting ready to see all of the spring releases for next year, because in October is when International Quilt Market is. And so the vendors, because it's been canceled, are sending out the items early to us to look at. And there are some great gnome stuff coming out, and they're never going to go. This is really fun because it is a twister pattern. So we'll be using the little twister ruler to make these really super fun, really easy pinwheels as they go through. And then there's three gnomes on each side. All those gnomes are, they are just applique on. I didn't even stitch them down. So they're fused into place, and I did a little bit of quilting. So you can add applique stitches to them. You can do a zigzag on your machine or just quilt over it. Even if you straight line quilted this, you don't even have to do those. So that is our gnome. It's called Twister Gnomes. I love it. It's fast and fun and really easy to go. We're excited about Peppermint Twist. So this is a new ruler out that is called the Half 60 Triangle. And it has some really great new patterns. Anytime we introduce a ruler, so any of you that are out there, anytime you guys are out there doing, or you see that we do a ruler, we always do at least three patterns with a ruler. So when we're looking at them, we're always looking at the other things, because I know when I get a ruler personally, I want to use it more than once. So we have some other things coming at the beginning of the year that will use this. But this is really cute. It is fast and it is fun. I love the peppermints. Our kit does have the red and green peppermints in it. You could do... you could do all red peppermints. You could do all red, all green, all red. There's a lot of different things you can do. You can do colored if you don't want it holiday themed. You want it some sort of candy, even if it was, you know, Easter time or something like that. You can change the colors here. These kits, all three of these table runner kits are complete kits. So that means they're going to have all the fabric for the quilt, for the top, the binding, and the backing. So the only thing you'll have to do is put the batting in there when you're ready to quilt it, which is really, really fun. We are always looking at things that we can use our embroidery machine with. We can give as gifts, whether it is Thanksgiving, whether it's Christmas, it's a birthday, it's a baby shower, whatever it is. And we found this adorable, let me grab this one. I did this one in sewing thing. This is called the Tisket. I got to remember the name. A Tisket, a Tasket. I had it backwards. This is just a fabric basket that ties just like this. So as you're going to see, it has a big opening to put stuff in, and then it has this really cute fabric tie. You could even do these as little Easter baskets out of Easter fabric to give kids and grandkids, or even us adults. We still like to get Easter baskets and Easter gifts. You can put all kinds of stuff in there. This is a sewing theme, so you can make this and give it to your sewing friends at your holiday parties. You can add embroidery to here. So this is a really fun universal pattern. Over the next couple of days, we're going to be putting several different versions of this on the website. So you'll see we have a sewing theme. We just did a Christmas one. So it's got the Christmas ornaments on there. We just did a really fun, bright one using the cottage roses fabric. So there's a lot of things you can do. Use your imagination. Add the embroidery on there. Personalize it as a gift. So a Tisket, a Tasket. And I think you guys will really, really like this. I always go back and forth of what to do for Christmas presents. Christmas quilts. So we don't get to keep Christmas quilts out quite as long as maybe we get to keep a fall quilt out. Because a lot of us will put fall out at the end of August, early September. So some of those quilts get to stay around longer. So when I'm looking at Christmas quilts, I always want to make sure they're going to be timeless and things that we can use forever. So this is a new digital panel, the center from Hoffman. I love Santa. And it's one of those things, a couple years ago, Patsy and I were having a conversation and it was like, we just want to see traditional Christmas. We had gone through this big phase where Christmas was teals and pinks and all these random colors, and there wasn't a lot of red and green Christmas. And we had both said to each other at different times, we just wanted to see something traditional. So I think this traditional panel, Santa in his sleigh, delivering all the presents. This whole quilt is got presents all the way around it. There's presents that have poinsettias in them. There's candy canes. So a really great variety of prints on here. One of the other things I love is every single present has metallic in the fabric. So Hoffman did a fantastic job on the fabric for these. So this has metallic. Everything has metallic. There's a couple of bows that don't have metallic, but that's okay. But the presents, they just really shine. Even this background, we don't see a lot of good silver metallics, so we have that. So when you get the kit for this, it's going to have everything in there that you need for the quilt top and the binding. You'll just need to grab a pattern. And then this kit, what's on the website, is all we're going to have. As of my conversation with Hoffman this morning, there isn't any more that would get here in time. There may be more of this and a couple of the prints. So we're going to look into it and we'll let you know. If this is something that you want, I wouldn't wait till after today, because once it's zeroed out on the website and there's no more add to cart button, it's because we are sold out of this one. So this had a limited quantity. So I've shown you a... No, the presents are not hard to do, and they are not part of the panel. So this is the panel, and then a border, and then the presents. And you're going to get a class on it. You're going to get a video. We're going to walk you through the whole step. So you guys will really like those. One of our goals, one of our plans when we started planning this, and this was something really that was born from summer class pass this year. With the shutdown, with the shelter in place, with the limited class sizes, we have been reached out time and time again about help, about offering classes. So we have Zoom classes now, and we're doing all of these. So as summer class pass was winding down, I started getting emails saying, are you going to do something for Christmas? Are you going to do this again? When's the next one? When can we sign up? So that's really where holiday class pass was born. There won't be a class pass again until next summer. But we didn't want everything to be just Christmas projects. We wanted to include gift giving projects. So one of the projects that we came up with is called it's a crossbody bag. So this is all made out of cork. And we have, so if you watched a few Wednesdays ago, actually, let me do this. I'm going to grab this cork over here. If you guys watched a few weeks ago, I did a reveal on a Wednesday of some new cork that had come in. So this is a crossbody bag. It does not really match my shoes. I don't even know how you wear a bag. I don't know how you guys wear these bags. I just don't get it. Adjustable strap. Everybody's laughing at me, but I don't know how to wear a bag because it's crossbody. But I guess, did I do it right, Marissa?
Your strap's not long enough.
Oh, my strap's not long enough. Well, it's adjustable. So I just wanted to give you guys a little bit of humor today. So this cork is the animal print with the chocolate brown on the top. It has a zipper in the front, and then it has a zipper here. These are really great bags to make when you're going to go somewhere where you just need to stick in your wallet, maybe a couple credit cards, a little cash, your cell phone. You don't need to carry a whole lot. I also think these are really great maybe for granddaughters or daughters, just because they're really easy to carry. We are going to have three kits, and I say we're going to. They're already on there. So we have three kits on there. So we have this gorgeous cork. So this has a green top on it. It'll have a coordinating interior. And then it's got all of these tropical leaves on it. It's got the purples, it's got the greens in it. So we have this one. This is one of my favorites. So this has this beautiful floral print on it. And then you guys can see that purple in here. And then look at that purple cork that goes with it. So the whole outside of these bags is made out of cork. Very, very easy to sew. This is a project you guys will have no problem getting done. And once you've made your first one, you'll want to make more. Once again, great, great gift ideas. And then I showed you guys already your leopard print. So once again, you guys will see, we even did a little accent on the handles. This is an option that you guys have. As you can see how great that green looks with that. So that is going to be the crossbody bag, and you guys will find everything that you guys need on there to do. So we're going to move on, and we are going to talk about. Now, I'm going to refer to her as Mrs. Claus. She is actually Posh Holly, but I just can't think of Mrs. Claus any other way than Mrs. Claus. Technically, she is Posh Holly. That is her name on the pattern. That is her name on the kit. Understand, she's Mrs. Claus to me. So we have Posh Santa and Posh Holly. Now, last year, I did this in a different kit as a class. This year, they released Mrs. Claus or Posh Holly, and I decided that we needed to re-kit it so that they were a matching set, because I know that when I hang them in my house, I don't know what I'll do with last year's, but I definitely want them to match. I don't want them to be different. So they have the same hats, the same hat trim, and all of that. She obviously, Santa's just his face. She has on the top of her topper dress. These are really fun to make. These are actually going to be done in one class. I'm going to explain how you use the quick curve ruler. I'm going to explain how you square. In here, there are specialty blocks also. So there's some specialty piecing in Posh Holly that is not in Posh Santa, and vice versa. So both of these are on the website. Then we do have kits for both of them, and our kits do match. So they are exactly as you see them there. That way you do have a matching set. Once again, we chose very timeless colors here because I want them to be used and be in style for years and years to come. So that is Posh Holly and Posh Santa. When I teach that class and when I release the videos, I will release a video about Posh Santa. I will release a video about Posh Holly, but they are counted in one class. So you are actually getting 16 lessons out of here instead of the 15. So with that being said, I really, really love those. I'm just going to move on here and then I'm going to go down here. So this is called the Giving Tree. This is in Many Wonderful Curves. Now, you guys know I said earlier on a ruler, anytime we do a ruler, we do a whole lot of different projects with them. I always try to do a minimum of three. We've done several from the book, and we were asked to do this one. I quilted this all in metallic. It was really fun to do. It goes together extremely quick. You guys have no problem getting any of these projects done and quilted in time for Christmas. So this will be fun. Once again, you'll learn the technique. So if you have been reluctant to try the quick curve ruler, have no fear. It is the best ruler. I love it. I've almost got through all the projects in the book. We've done the American flag, we've done the sunflowers. I'm working on the hearts right now for next year. We did something else out of there. Oh, we did early riser. So there were all kinds of things there. So I see a question up there. The kits are on the website now. So as you guys remember, just go on to the online store, sign up under classes for the class pass. That's what's going to give you your daily email when the videos are ready. And then if you go to the online shop, you'll find Holiday Class Pass. It's its own tab, and you guys will be able to follow along there. I'm trying to, It says select a date. Jenny, Marissa will work you out on that. Just select the date. Our system doesn't let you, you have to pick a date for a class. Just pick it. It puts you in there. Don't worry about it. You get all of them. It's just a weird thing of the way that our system works. So I am not somebody that watches any kind of shopping on TV. So I don't watch QVC. I don't watch Home Shopping Network. I don't know. Is there another one out there? Anyways, I don't really ever watch those. I know a lot of people do. But I got a message today, and then I actually ended up speaking. So Patsy sent me a message this morning, and she says, look at this on Instagram. And so I did, and then I actually called. So one of our projects that we are going to do is going to be the Zippy Doodah cosmetic bags. Now, we currently have two different kits on there. We have this great new butterfly text and floral print. This is a digital print from Michael Miller. There is a smaller size. I just left it on my sewing table. Here is, I'm going to show you guys the Mickey version, and we actually kitted up the Mickey version. Your kit will include everything to make both sizes. So a smaller one and a larger one. Here's something to think about. And I'll go back to the Home Shopping Network in a minute. These are fun. Just, it says that it's a cosmetic bag, but let's say when everything reopens and you're taking your family down to Disneyland, as an example, these are great to be able to put trinkets in or little snacks in or different things like that. These are quilt as you go. These were actually shown. This product was shown on there today on the Home Shopping Network. And I just thought that was really cool because it is such a neat technique. It is a great, great gift. It's great for yourself. So we have on the website, you can get it with a red zipper or a black zipper. We obviously did red for the Mickey. And then we did black over here. We may add more of these down the road as with different things. We were the very first shop to ever get to show this when we did a June Taylor event about a month and a half ago. They actually had sent us their prototypes because they weren't ready until the next week. It is the coolest way. This zipper is already done for you. So all you have to do is sandwich it in, top stitch it in place, and it's done. So this is really fun. You get two cosmetic bags. In there, once again, you get the small and the large. It has everything in there that you will need to make it. So our kit will have the fabric. The pattern comes pre-printed on there for both of them. And then you'll get all the ins and outs of making it on there. So the Mini Wonderful Curves book, just so you guys know, if you don't already have it, that is under the Giving Tree. So you'll be able to find all of that kind of stuff. Now, I'm not sure. I'm going to put these over to the side. Don't forget, you guys have been liking and sharing our posts, so we're going to give away a really good, got two prizes to give away today, and I'm going to show you those in a second. So I'm not sure how well we can see this here. Okay, so this is, I'm not going to take it off because I don't want to mess up our pretty Christmas tree. This is the Quilt As You Go tree skirt. So this is really fun. We did it with vintage Santa faces and grain. So once again, it's a really timeless thing. We are going to show in the coming weeks and in the video about how to add embroidery to it, how to use, there is a version of this that uses the Element OP letters from Fabric Confetti. I have a surprise one I'm going to do with glitter vinyl and candy canes. So this is going to be something that is really fun to do. You can buy this as the kit, or you can buy just the interfacing on there, or the batting, I'm sorry. And in that, it also comes with the wedge template already in there, so you guys will be able to do that. I will, once again, show in the video some different tips and tricks for adding either applique to it, adding embroidery to it, and customizing it in that way. So, hi, Gloria. Okay, so you're watching. Is Amara watching with you? I hope so. If you are, Amara, I am saying hello because I forgot to say hello last week, and I so apologize for that. I'm glad you're watching from there. All right. We talked about this, and we showed a different version of this in Breakfast Club a couple months ago. This is the chenille wall hanging. So we did this. It is the Santa scene. So it's got Santa and the reindeer going over the city. There are three options. There is the Christmas option. And then if you look on the website, you will also find two different Halloween versions. So in this class, we're going to teach you how to layer these so they line up. So there's one Halloween version, the scarecrow and all the pumpkins. And then there is also the witch version. So we will be showing you how to line these up, so that all four layers are lined up, and then how to chenille it. You guys will be able to use that on other panels and different things like that in the future. So the chenille wall hanging, this kit is going to include your four panels, your backing, and your binding. So it's complete. When you finish this, throw your binding on, or trim it, throw your binding on, throw it in the dryer, and it's done. We also put on there the chenille cutters for you. These make life so easy. You will be able to get right through the cutting. It uses a rotary blade in there, so you guys are able to replace that blade, and the cutter never goes bad. We are doing, should we give away a prize? I think we should give away a prize. So we are going to give away a holiday class pass, and we are going to give away a $20 gift certificate. So let's do the $20 gift certificate first, Amy. Sound good? Okay. I'll show you guys while I'm giving that out. This is the pop-ups. This is a super fun project. There are actually three different sizes of them. Our kit is going to have the Pelon in there. It's going to have the Peltex in there. It'll have everything that you need to make these projects. There are three sizes. You guys can add rickrack to them. You can add pom-poms to them. We just tied them with red tulle, but there's different sizes. One year I did about this size for Nathan and gave him, did it as an advent calendar. So every day he got a different one to open up with goodies in there, and it was just, he really loved it. So there are three different sizes. The smallest size is a great way to give a gift certificate. So we have a $20 gift certificate for, let me see who the drawing was, for Penny Smiley. Congratulations, Penny. You won a $20 gift certificate. Amy will send you an email with the gift certificate number on there. That way you can just apply it right to your shopping cart anytime you want to use it on our store. So congratulations. We have one more prize to give away, which is going to be a holiday ClassPass subscription. Don't worry if you've already gone on and registered and you happen to be the winner tonight. We will just give you that back as a credit. So I showed you the chenille wall hanging. I've got just a couple more projects to go. So let's go here. So this is called Tall Pines. I love this project. I did this years and years ago, and then it just seemed like it was the right time. This is 4 feet tall. It is one fabric. Now, mind you, this is obviously not, but all this green in this center all came from this beautiful Michael Miller ombre fabric, and it's got gold metallic in it, and it goes from light to dark. This project actually takes 15 different fabrics. We were able to take this piece and figure out the cutting, which I'm going to share with you guys in class, of how to get this tree, how to get the gradations going, what part of it not to use through there. So that is all one piece of fabric. It is one of my favorite projects that we did this time. It uses a really cool template that is right here. So it uses a template from a pattern that is called I Spy Diamonds. So this is a great project. So you're going to get a bonus project out of this. I think this would be such a fun I Spy quilt for kids. Even if you embroidered the alphabet in there, just different things like that. But it has two different templates on there, which are going to make all of these angled pieces go together perfect. So whether you are all those angles, when you're joining the angles, it has the notches to make everything line up. When you get this kit, we are going to include the pattern with it. So the pattern is actually called Tall Pines. So we are going to include the pattern in the kit, but if you don't want to have to draw your own templates, there is a template set. It's called Ice by Diamonds. So hopefully that makes sense to you. If not, just let us know. I think this ombre fabric is amazing. We actually used it in our last project. I'm actually going to just look around and make sure I didn't miss anything. I showed you that. So there's the kit. I don't think I missed anything. So let's talk about our last fun project. So this is a zippy clutch. There's something in here. Oh, it's got my fabric things in there. I could not figure what was rattling around. So this is the zippy clutch. So you have one here, one pocket or pouch here, and then you have another one across the top. This then is fully lined inside, and then you have this wonderful cork accent across the side and across the top. As you can see, we did two kits currently. As we get going, we may add some more kits. We have some more cork coming in, but we use the same ombre fabric in the bright pink and this blue, and this cork has just got such rich colors in it and all of that kind of stuff. So you actually have an option to put on the strap to hold it. I think if you were really thinking ahead, you could probably actually add a full strap to it and have it as a purse or just an easy bag. So we did both of those. These are really fast, really easy to make. So once you've done this, you could really assembly line this. So Michelle, if you're watching, I think this might be a good gift for you to give to your cookie exchange. And I'm just kidding on that. She knows what I'm talking about, but I always tease her about giving gifts like this for cookie exchange. These are going to be the zippy pouch. So we're going to do, we're going to take the camera and I'm going to step out of it. We're going to go back across the room both ways for you guys to kind of get a final look. It's going to give me a chance to just kind of look at the comments really quick and see if there's anything that I need to answer for you guys. Okay, so I thought I would answer a couple of questions or review it as we're wrapping up. So Holiday Class Pass technically begins now. On the website, you can go to classes and sign up. It's $49. You get access to all 15 of our class days. There's actually 16 total projects on there. With that being said, you'll have access to the videos through March of 2021. So it's not like you just have to make them and done. They are recorded videos. You get to watch them at your leisure. These videos are not public. We host them on the back end of a website so that you have to have our link to watch the video. So $49 is the cost of Holiday Class Pass, and you can sign up under classes. Our coupon code, which Marissa will put back up again at the end, and that is HCP2020. That is our coupon code. That is good now all the way through November 7th. So through the last day. We know some of you are going to buy some of the kits for the first week, and then you'll go in and you'll buy some more. So you'll have access to that coupon code because you're part of this all the way through November 7th. So 20% off of anything in the holiday class pass categories. We will be adding some kits at the beginning of next week. We will send out an email to everybody that has signed up of what the new kits are, give you guys the links. We know there are things that are going to sell out right away, and we will either replace them with another kit or tell you when your kit will be available. Thank you guys for joining us. As a reminder, we meet every Wednesday at 6:30. We are live. It is a fabric sale. It is an open house like this. So all kinds of different things that we do. I still have a holiday class pass to give away. I was kind of I was kind of going through the comments a little bit while we just showed you guys a last few. So Amy, who is the winner? Okay, so congratulations, Kathy Morrow in Florida. You are the winner of our holiday class pass 2020. So we will automatically enroll you into that. You'll be on the email list, so you'll get all of the updates. Congratulations. If you happen to have already gone through and purchased it, we'll just issue you a refund for that. So thank you guys so much for joining us. I hope you guys love the projects as much as we do. And I really look forward to finishing up the videos. Oh, Home Shopping Channel. Okay, thank you. So I get a message this morning from Patsy. Hey, check this out. So then I immediately called June Taylor. So this product was featured on Home Shopping Network today. I don't know if they were doing a sewing version, a crafting version today, or segment, I guess it would be called. So with that, we have all of this. This was featured on there. So I thought that was really cool when you see such a big thing featuring one of our projects, I think, or something that it's in our area. And don't worry, the Home Shopping Network is not cheaper than what we are because I checked. I thought, well, I wonder, you know, sometimes you can get really good deals. Because we've done events with them, there isn't any better pricing on their products than what we have. So once again, these cosmetic bags, there's two in a kit. I just thought it was really cool to see something that we all do on such a big platform like that. I hope you guys have a great rest of your evening. Thank you for tuning in. I hope you guys like our projects, and we will see you guys soon. Have a great night, everybody.
Pretty sight to see the holly that will be on your own front door. Dolls that will talk and will go for a walk is the hope for Janice and Jen. And that can hardly wait for school to start again.
It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas. Everywhere you go,
there's a tree in the Grand Hotel, one in the park as well. The sturdy kind.
Beginning to look a lot like Christmas.
Soon the bells will start, and the thing that'll make them ring is the carol that you sing right within your